What are they doing here?
We're under attack! I'm looking right at her!
This'll help. This was a cauldron once. But the wild got in. And now the enemy too.
You don't know what it is, and be damn sure to leave it alone.
Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
birth to machines. Why does it feel like such a...
Wait, who went down? Someone just killed one of us. Nearly had you.
Need them soon enough.
Don't get too close like that.
That's an order from the buried Shadow himself.
Still looking.
Dead. We got a killer out there.
You're going down.
Fear the power of the Shadow!
Let's see what they're so afraid of. That's it. More machines I can override.
What have you done? Kill the savage! Cut her down!
Look out! She's unleashed machines!
Machines must have been stored here.
Shadow demand!
Never know when I might need these.
What is that? Stalkers!
Keep quiet, or it will kill us all.
Almost out of here.
Thank you.
can't afford any more losses.
Intruder!
Well, so much for our salvage operation. The metal was something I couldn't control. I'll do what I have to.
Ugh!
hunting me. What signal? I'm picking up another signal. The tall neck that's sending the signal. Start! Thank you. be a good spot for jumping onto the Taurac.
Sunfall. The Mad King drowned Summer Palace. A bulwark of Karja might against the Howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping. She's very pale. Is she unwell?
Yes. She's a fighter, but the fever on her won't lift. It only burns hotter. Her name is Shiana, my sister.
Isn't there anyone in Sunfall who can help?
We're refugees. We know our place. And there's only one healer in the territory. He's difficult. His soul is in shadow.
His soul is in shadow.
Galiv. That's him. He's very clever, but he has little care for people. Perhaps the desert scoured it all away. Perhaps he was always like that. Either way, I know he won't help us.
Well, I'll see about that. Where would I find him?
Last I heard, he was patching up soldiers at Blazing Arch. Another border battle.
I'll keep the moon from your brow.
Blades for hire, sneaking around, snooping out disloyalty.
Thank you. Come to gawk at our exile? Let's see you gawk when we finally retake Meridian. Usurpers are starving us out, plain and simple.
Are you Galeev, the healer?
I had planned to spend the day gazing at the lands of my exile and feeling sorry for myself, but you're not from Sunfall, so this could be interesting.
I came from the Tenth City there. There's a sick girl. Her brother told me about you.
The answer is no.
What?
No, I can't spare the medicine, nor my time to administer it. My resources are already spread thin, thin as the soiled cloths I have to use for dressings.
Why won't you help?
Look at it from my perspective. What meager goods I can get must be smuggled in. That's expensive. The behemoth's share goes to the military. Of course, there are the demands of the Citadel. Helis's kestrels are so prone to sticky ends. What's left, that's for the nobles, who can pay well for my services.
Look at it from my perspective. A little girl is sick.
I think we are calling to each other across an ideological impasse.
What's stopping me from just making you do it?
I'd have to cause a situation. And you wouldn't harm the only healer disgraced enough to work for the Shadow Carja, would you?
Well, we've only just met, but yes, it's tempting.
And take it up with the Citadel. They decide who lives and dies. Nothing you can do would compare to my punishment if I use the last of my stock on a tent girl.
You're kind of an ass, healer.
There's no cure for a conscience. But in this line of work, I've built up an immunity to it. And yet, if you feel so strongly about this one girl, perhaps we can make a deal. My charity for a Thunderjaw heart.
That's not how charity works.
It is how deals work. You'd settle my debts for a while.
I already have the part.
Wow, we could already have a deal. Quickly now, let's salve your poor conscience.
See to the girl, and it's yours. Not before.
Oh, please. On my oath, this girl will survive to see our sad future. You and I shouldn't be seen together. Go on to the slums ahead of me. I'll find you presently. You do stand out in a crowd.
Soldiers are posing as apostates in order to get close to Avad.
I suppose the priesthood and the nobles think they deserve to have more than the rest of us.
It's you. Hello again.
I've brought someone to see your sister.
How did you... What did we do to deserve... No, wait. I don't even want to ask, in case a shadow passes over and it's gone.
Smart boy.
She'll have his full attention, won't she?
Once I'm freed of other distractions, yes.
It's disconcerting to see so many savages around Sunfall. Rumor has it you're in Bahava's employ.
What's she called? Chiana. I'm rushed.